What's up, filmmakers and creators? My name is Vegard Heyerdahl, and today I'm going to show you how to install LUTs to Premiere Pro CC 2018. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. I got a lot of filmmaking and video editing tutorials coming up, so smash that bell. So I'm working on some footage here in Premiere Pro, and I have just made a basic color adjustment to all of these clips. But now I really want to apply a LUT. So for example, if I want to apply a LUT to this clip, I will click my adjustment layer that I want to make the correction on. Go over to the Creative tab in Lumetri Color Panel, and under Look, I will go into Browse and look for the LUT on my computer. So for this example, I'm going to use my Cinematic Travel LUTs Pack and use the Hong Kong LUT. Click Open, and you'll see that the LUT is applied. The problem is that for every clip that you want to adjust and make the LUT, you have to select the LUT in the folder each time. And if you have a lot of footage to go through, that is going to be a big job. But there's another way and a better way. So the first thing we're going to do is we're just going to close Premiere Pro completely. Once you have closed down Premiere Pro, we're going to go to the folder where you have your LUTs stored. And in this case, I'm using my Cinematic Travel Pack, which you can download in the description. And we're just going to select all of these LUTs files. We're going to right-click, click Copy, and we are going to look for the folder that Premiere uses to store these LUTs. So we're going to go to this PC, local disk, and I'm going to go to the program files. And in the program files, we have Adobe and Premiere Pro. And then we're going to look for a folder called Lumetri, and there it is. Under the Lumetri, we are going to click into LUTs and then into Creative. And now you can see all the built-in LUTs that came with Premiere Pro. Just right-click again and paste your LUTs. And now all of the LUTs are installed into this folder. After you have done that, you can just open Premiere Pro again. I'm going to select my How to Install LUTs project file. After you are back to Premiere, we can now go into the Creative tab, click on LUTs, and scroll down until we find our installed LUTs. So in this case, VH Hong Kong, and boom, there you have it. So now you can go through every single clip right here, and you can just go into the LUT folder and down to the Hong Kong LUT. That is how you install LUTs into Premiere Pro 2018. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up, subscribe for more tutorials and filmmaking tips, and I will see you in the next video.